I'm going to talk about ontological harmonization of railway transport information system. The authors of the work are Viktor Shinkarenko and Larisa Zhuchi. The problem of unification and intellectualization of Ukrainian railway transport information systems is investigated employing ontological support. Integration of individual UZE subsystems is based on a centralized relational database, which does not meet evolution needs for the system and its extensibility. For example, in the case of the emergence of new operators on the Ukraine road network for the division of UZE into companies on a functional basis, the infrastructure operator UZE Infra and the freight branch UZE Cargo. At the moment, all the instructions of the Ukraine railway transport are not formalized, and the data exchange between systems is performed using electronic methods. The purpose of this work is the decentralization of the information system based on ontological support and usage of web ontology language, where the integration of the model is performed utilizing description logic. In the European Union, railway transport ontologies have received considerable attention. There are projects such as Interrail and ShiftRail. Speaking about International Union of Railways, we can mention such projects as RailML and RailTopo model. Researchers of the University of Birmingham developed RailCore ontology. Researchers of the University of Toronto developed iCity ontology. To combine the unified automated control system for freight traffic models and the individual ontologies based ontological model is developed, a frame of a modular ontology. Each base ontological model node is a sub-ontology. The square node is the unified automated control system of the freight traffic of the model. In the field round node to the regulation, the round node without the field to the client's enterprise database. Let's consider parts of ontologies addressing some technological processes relating to several sub-ontologies and accordingly several information subsystems of the unified automated control system of the freight traffic of UZE. Speaking about station model, we will consider three models. Model of tracks compliant and not compliant to the regulation, UZE station tracks and enterprise tracks, and the model of UZE regulation. The definition from the technical operating rules as a restriction for the ontology is the connection track is the railway track of enterprise which connects UZE station with the enterprise station. The individual 1A of the connection track subclass of rail track class was linked with individual Azov style of enterprise station class and an individual Dnipro of UZE station class, which complies with the restriction of the subclass of section of ETG. A Sparkle query corresponding to competency question was developed as a test. And the expected answer was obtained. More specifically, what enterprise stations are connected by a connection track. The function of building standards of Ukraine for railway transport norms module is conceptualization and formalization of the building standards norms regulations for the further input into the modular ontology of the station model. The competency question is, what is the gradient of the connection track? And the restriction from the building standard norms is it is allowed to use the gradients of up to 40 per mile on the track of 7th category. With the Sparkle query, one can find out what gradients are on each connection track. The function of the sub-ontology of station model is to align the enterprise database, the technical operation rules of enterprises, and the building standards of Ukraine for railway transport nodes. For the development of the station model ontology, the track passport ontology, and the restriction from the building standards norms for the connection tracks ontology are important. They are linked by necessary and sufficient condition bridging axiom. The track goes from the state of the enterprise track to the state of the UZ track. It becomes possible to use the reasoner for the work that is currently performed by UZ workers by formalization of the track passport data and restriction from the building standard nodes. The competency question is, what are the connection tracks of the station? SNAP-SPANCL hierarchic viewing is performed in SPANCL entailment regime to get track information after reasoning on the ontology. Then, the enterprise data ontology modules and restrictions from the UZ regulations were imported into the RailCAM model ontology and linked together. In the ontology of the train model, modules of the enterprise trains and UZ regulations are imported and linked together. The ontology of freight model imports the ontology of enterprise freight modules and restrictions from regulations for the transportation of dangerous freight, which are linked together. A base frame model of ontology was developed, which allows for reasoning to support technological processes of railway transport corresponding to the regulations. It is shown what kind of knowledge can be used as conditions for the work of the reasoner. The current system bottlenecks are identified. Suggestions for the use of information of normative legal documentation in automated systems are given. Formalization of instructions and increase of the expressiveness of ontologies are intended to be extended by developing of new constructs and linking and commonization of them with the higher level of abstraction of ontologies.